Hello and welcome to this video. I am William, a computerized voice. Proxmox Virtual Environment 7.3 is based on the latest Debian 11.5, codenamed Bullseye, combined with leading open source technologies for virtual environments. This includes a modern Linux kernel 5.15 or 5.19, Ceph 17.2, LXC5, Kemu 7.1, and OpenZFS 2.1.6. To better categorize and search virtual guests, tags are enabled in the web interface. In data center options, you can customize the usage. By default, there is no limit for users, and the VM owner can create and assign tags. It's possible to define access rules. You can also set your preferred colors and style. This version 7.3 brings initial support for cluster resource scheduling. The new scheduler mode controls how the High Availability Manager selects a node for recovery or migration. In this cluster, the High Availability Shutdown policy is set to migrate. And the new cluster resource scheduling mode to static load. On shutdown of the host node PVE demo 1, the VM should be live migrated to the host node with the lowest static load. In this example, this will be PVE demo 4. Let's test the shutdown of PVE demo 1. Now we can see the live migration task log of the VM to PVE demo 4. This demo runs a hyper-converged Ceph cluster. You can also watch the rebalancing and recovery. After the maintenance of the node PVE demo 1, the VM will be migrated back. The VM is still online. Many container templates have been updated in the template repository. This includes Alma Linux 9, Rocky Linux 9, Ubuntu 22.10, CentOS 9 Stream, Fedora 37, and OpenSUSE 15.4. For example, I can download Rocky Linux 9. This new release fully supports the Proxmox offline mirror tool to update and manage subscriptions of air-gapped systems. You can find all details in the documentation. Proxmox Virtual Environment 7.3 is available in all of our repositories. Just download the ISO and discover all new features. We hope you'll enjoy working with Proxmox Virtual Environment. Thanks for watching.